This video shows how to use a human muscle stretching can generate electricity. What you see is a single finger. On its back, we have a single nanowire based nanogenerator. As the finger bends back and forth, a stretching and release strain is produced in the nanowire, which produce AC current. The magnitude of the AC current is 100 picoampere, and this video shows as long as you can move, you can generate electricity. This video is made in Professor Wang's group at Georgia Tech.